And he's a regular on there. Like, he's regularly on there. So, I mean, I can't sit there and say that Busted Open is his show, but he's always on SiriusXM Fight Nation. But he said that everybody has their own doubts and rare moments of being the shits, adding that at the end of the day, I was pretty fucking good. Even when I was working with people like Ryback, I could take a nap and be better than that motherfucker any day of the week. Holler at your boy. At WrestleMania, when some agent, quote, said, supposedly, yeah, okay, I'll believe that shit. I'll believe that I'm the shits. Oh, let me see, after you left, the guy you said, John Cena, Ryback put John Cena out on Front Street, and Cena will probably make a statement about how when he first got into wrestling, who did he ride in the car with? Me. Who was the guy that went to the office and said, y'all need to hear John Cena, he can rap. That dude is talented. They said this was awesome, and John was mad at me because he didn't want to be looked at as the rapper guy, but you got Thugonomics. You're welcome. Fuck you, Ryback. You're trying to tell me that I don't know what I'm talking about, and I'm not great, that I was the shits. You're throwing in on an unnamed agent. Name his name. You threw it on Cena, so let me name the agent. Call him, and we'll get him on the show, and I'll say, listen, did you tell Ryback that I was the shits? And I was famous for taking naps? I take naps every day. There's nothing wrong with it. It's great. Vince McMahon himself just has ribbed me, poured water on me while I was sleeping because everybody else would go, anybody got eyes on Mark Henry? Because he unusually naps around this time. Find him. Oh, yeah, we had a lot of fun with my naps.
It's really a conversation right
This
now.
Is awesome.
My sleepies. You know what I like to do sometimes? I like to just make sleepy time. And if you have a problem with me to make sleepy time, you're a poop head. That's the problem. Sometimes you guys don't respect naps.
I love that he's like, and I was famous for taking naps. I take naps every day. I love Mark Henry, man. Just saying.
What a bad, you know what's so great about that is you're just picturing him saying that as like Mark Henry badass.
Right.
Like, I take naps every day. That's what I do, motherfucker.
That's what I do.
You see me over there? I got my eyes closed. I'm asleep.
I may be napping, but I still see you.
I wear a little stocking cap.
He's like, you can post as many videos as you want, but it's not the real thing until you walk up to me and punch me in my face. The world won't know how violent I can be. So if you're feeling froggy like that, you let me know where I need to get a plane ticket to, and I'll show up for that one. Because even at 50... I'm still more of a man than most men will ever want to be in their dreams. Now, this
I'll
is where
I...
take
a nap on the plane, too.
We'll sleep on that plane. And then we're going to sleep in the cab or the Uber on the way to your house.
Then I'm going to do some light stretching, and then I'll fuck you up.
I love this narcoleptic Mark Henry. Put that on TV. Yeah, Mark Henry.
Nap Henry.
So somebody's gonna get the bed fluffed. I
fucking love him, dude. He's awesome.